Pam.
Intruder countermeasures active. This unit is incapable of voice communication.
Lead engineer, Thomas Harkin. So far, we're tracking on schedule for the latest RoboBrain milestone. Dr. Asante has assured me that the active time between memory wipes has been...
Pam.
Full system reset accepted. Awaiting instructions.
Railroads like a scared bunch of rad roaches scurrying for cover.
We should have this operation wrapped up in no time.
Area secured, Paladin. We're only taking minimal casualties, Paladin.
Well, it appears that the railroad won't be a hindrance to our future operations.
Those sympathizers deserved exactly what they got.
That they did. I'm also pleased you managed to secure Pam, rather than allow it to be destroyed. We are having it brought to the Pridwin, where it will be installed in Proctor Quinlan's office. It's an amazing piece of pre-war technology that should prove to be quite beneficial to us. Speaking of pre-war technology, Proctor Ingram is putting the final touches on Liberty Prime and requires your assistance. Congratulations on another successful mission, Paladin. Ad Victorium.
Control systems all reporting back nominal.
Attention. This is a notice to all personnel. Please think of your brothers and sisters down below. Thoroughly secure all gear while on the flight deck. Thank you.
I'm worried about these recruits. Too young, too green. Not like the initiates back in my day.
If Elder Maxson ordered me to follow him to the gates of hell, I'd be the first one to kick them open.
The things you can do with only two hands.
Like you've been through the ringer, Paladin. Can't say that I blame you. That was a hell of a business with Dance. Can't even imagine having to look him in the face and pull the trigger.
Believe me, it wasn't easy.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, I'm sorry you had to be the one to handle the dirty work. Anyway, we need to move on to more important things now. Like getting Liberty Prime off of life support. We've been feeding him power through the Pridwin's engines, but there isn't nearly enough juice to cold start his fusion reactor. That's why we need you to find us a beryllium agitator.
How can the beryllium agitator start up his reactor?
If Prime's reactor is a campfire, the beryllium agitator is like a match. Strike it, throw it on the logs, and the whole thing ignites. Fusion reactors need a massive power surge in order to get the reaction started. Once it starts, it's self-sustaining. I'm sure I could get one of my scribes to bore you to death with the details, but you get the gist.
Fine. Just point me in the right direction.
I was hoping you'd say that. Quinlan dug up some dirt on a company called Mass Fusion. They were a power utility company before the world went belly up. The CEO was some kind of an inventor. Dreamed up all sorts of nuclear power toys. The agitator was his crown jewel. Records show he was working on it in his lab at the top of their high-rise in the financial district. That's where we're headed. Hope you don't mind a little company, because I'm coming with you.
Is she coming with us? Oh, there is so much science we could talk about.
Why would you want to go?
Are you kidding me? Mass Fusion was on the cutting edge of atomic technology. And considering there hasn't been much in the way of engineering advancements lately, that makes it a goddamn gold mine. I'm not gonna miss an opportunity like that.
It's your funeral.
Well, with a big bad soldier like you watching my back, that's not gonna happen now, is it? Kells has a vertibird on standby, waiting to drop us off on the roof of the Mass Fusion Tower. Grab whatever gear you need and meet me on the flight deck. But don't take too long. If the Institute finds out the agitator's there, They'll do everything they can to keep it out of our hands.
Can't talk right now. Gotta clean the Mirelurk scat off my boots.
You must bring back the beryllium agitator at all costs.
Sir.
Mass fusion holds the key to victory, Paladin. Don't disappoint us. As soon as you bring back the beryllium agitator, the attack on the Institute can begin.
Roger that, Scabbard. We have clearance for release. You might want to hang on, sir. The drop can be a little rough.
Never could get used to flying in these things.
Hostile target sighted on the roof, sir. Prepare to engage.
These sentries are crawling all over the place. Send them out before they drop.
Bail out.
see the agitator anywhere. It must have been moved. Let's check out that terminal over there.
Going down.
Something nearby. Identity
over here.
Your pulse and vital signs are still within accepted. I may have detected unusual behavior. This place is so violent. Someone is nearby. Perhaps they are hiding. Or it is without being shot at. There you are. Later, I will review these logs for relevant data.
Detonating explosive charge.
power to the elevators!
This makes things a little more complicated.
Hello?
Engaging evasion missiles.
Whoever or whatever you are, I know.
Sensor reading detecting upper blood gas.
Fusion's reactor. Don't make them like that anymore.
What technological marvel! And it is still working!
of a situation.
Radiation levels are dangerously high in there. Let me know if you need any radiation protection. I'll communicate with you through their intercom system while I monitor everything from out here.
Without protection, the radiation will surely be lethal. Be careful.
Now cycling airlock. Please wait. Initiating decontamination sequence. Decontamination complete. You may proceed.
The beryllium agitator should be in a port at the top of the reactor.
Anybody alert in the reactor chamber? Emergency lockdown initiated. Please wait. Decontamination complete.
Commencing attack on hostile target.
Lockdown ended.
The Institute must have sent reinforcements.
Oh, this is not good.
I'll help hold them off. Just make sure you get the agitator out of here.
Excuse me, Proctor Ingram.
Glad to see you're still in one piece.
What ended up happening at Mass Fusion?
Our troops did the best they could, but the synths overwhelmed them. We lost some good men back there, but at least we got the agitator. Anyway, we shouldn't stand around here talking. We've got a lot of work to do. Well, this is it. Moment of truth. We've pre-programmed Liberty Prime's battle coordinates into his navigational processor. As soon as he's under his own power, he'll head straight for the Institute. Elder Maxon wants you to follow, and make sure he arrives at the CIT in one piece. I've checked every wire and every bolt on the big guy. All we need to do is plug in the agitator, start Prime's reactor, and cross our fingers.
If this works, how long before Liberty Prime will be ready for battle?
The reaction should be almost instant. He'll be running under his own power in a matter of seconds. Look, I discussed it with Elder Maxon, and we think you should be the one who has the honor of starting Liberty Prime. Just plug the beryllium agitator into his reactor port, then head back down here and press the transfer button. Good luck, Paladin. Ad Victorium.
Yeah.
Hello, sir.
Think of it, I have.
I've made my choice. The Institute is now our enemy.
I always knew that day was coming. The question now is, what are we gonna do about them?
I say we attack. Take the fight to the Institute.
I'm all for that. But we don't have any way to hit them yet. You should give Sturgis that holotape with the Institute data on it. With any luck, he can use it to find some way in. In the meantime, we can focus on building up our strength while Sturgis is working his end. No half measures. This time, when we attack, we finish the job, once and for all. I've got something for you to do right now, actually. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
burning fire.
Who?
What?
Did the Minutemen send you?
I am ordering you to stand down.
What?
Hey, let's do this!
Engaging minimum defense.
Commonwealth justice.
Really use your help.
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies, threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Trouble to defend this place. It is so dull.
Engage with me, huh? Jose. Light him up!
Resuming combat operations.
Think you can win this? Huh?
Continued hostilities is not advised. So violent.
have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it. We decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
You know what? Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us here in Sanctuary. Prepared for the future.
Don't forget to give that holotape to Sturgis. They'll need time to analyze the data.
Hey there.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
I cleared out that spot you sent me to, and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else for you to look into. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get, so see what you can do to help.
It's pretty clear out here tonight. The weather holds up.